Looks like some sort of eye on the ends of each tentacle. Deckard, hurry! We're taking on water down here! Aim for the eyes on the tentacles! Crippen, landing at the helipad! Black quarter gunship incoming! Strafing one!
Yeah!
strafing run! ship incoming! Strafing run!
Shut!
Looks like some sort of eye on the ends of each tentacle. Aim for the eyes on the tentacles. Incoming Griffin and the Elephant! Good shot! We bridge now to a...
After the attack, the council was shattered. Communication with cells across the globe was cut off. Deckard and Lexington were left on their own. Le Fay had ordered my capture to ensure I was witness to his final triumph before my execution as a treasonous Black Order agent. Deckard and Lexington had no other options. Their only hope was to pursue the Black Order back to New York and attempt to stop Le Fay before he could install Pandora's box in his machine.
For our choppers to get any closer to the Black Order Tower. It's all on foot from here on out. I'm dropping teams all around the tower so at least one of us has a chance to reach LeFay's machine. Good luck!